city of possibility.
Our boat is out.
Do not.
You were on to us!
Go!
Birger pinned down.
Lad, am I right in getting the sense you've actually gotten to know Thor's daughter somewhat?
Yeah, it was great. Wants to be a Valkyrie one day. And she deserves to be. Of course, I told her all about the Valkyries we faced. But I'm not sure how much she believes me. It didn't go great when I tried to tell her stories about her grandfather, though.
Anyone can have a blind spot when it comes to family. Some only learn the truth in the hardest way. My eyes deceive me. That seems to be the stag of summer.
Is it hot or is it just my sizzling personality? Nah, it's you, stag. Can we go already?
Is Thrud who you meant when you asked about Viking?
Thrud? No. I mean, I wasn't asking about anyone specific. And, well, Skjöldr likes Thrud. But she's only interested in becoming a Valkyrie. She's focused, you know?
Oh, very well, lad. Very well. Just hope you know if you ever need to review anything we've discussed.
I know. It's good. I'm fine.
Lovely. Now you can open that gate without that ogre hurling detritus at us.
Here. When I was in Asgard, I saw Odin do something to some new Einherjar. It seemed kind of mindless until he cast a spell that restored their identity.
Aye, that was his habit, even when they were confined to Valhalla. I think letting them remember themselves was another small way of cheating death any way he could. Though I wouldn't be surprised if with that small gift of autonomy, he also embeds an undying personal loyalty to himself. Pass open. That dragon is shaking in its scaly boots, I suspect.
Once we approach the dragon, we will kill or be killed. Understood?
Yes, Father.
Watch out!
done.
I'll see. That ogre's not getting up anytime soon either.
I can hear the animals. They're relieved. Maybe they'll come out of hiding.
I'd say we put something of a dent in the dragon population of this crater.
I can already hear the difference. Prey animals. They're a lot less scared. Come here. I'm not sure how to ask this. There's stories Odin told me, like how he lost his eye, where the details are different from stories you've told me. And I trust you, of course, but they don't seem like things he'd have a reason to lie about either.
One thing to remember about liars, lad. They lie. They do it on principle. No issue too big or too small. They lie about anything they can get away with and some things that they can't, just to demonstrate their power over reality. You must always bear that in mind.
That's the last of the missing schematics. I suspect you've got some new sword hilts in your future. Fancy a dinner, Baba?
What was that? Did the lake just react to us destroying that crystal?
It will appear.
The lands of Vanaheim are certainly more alive than those in other realms.
Perhaps it's glad you got rid of that crystal.
Isn't this a pawn still want something? What if you threw a crystal in?
Yet another mystery crystal.
Whoa, it worked! Look, it gave us a gift in return. Oh, wow. That equipment will prove useful. And crystal shards. I bet we'll get a reward for any we return to the pawn.
That's handy. Good thing we collected all those crystals in the first place, eh?
Do
have brought you what you asked.
Thank you, my love. She waits for me in Folkvanger. Now I can ask her to spend eternity with me. How can I repay you?
Tell us what you know of that day.
I was at the mead hall. Thor was there. He had a strange drinking companion. Some sort of creature, the likes of which I'd never seen. It had this barrel of mead that seemed to never go empty.
What were they doing there?
Getting blind drunk by the looks of it. They were passing drinks around, reveling. Everyone had a tipple too many. But Thor, he was by far the drunkest of any man there that day.
Mimir, what do you make of this?
Thor has always loved a strong drink with questionable company, but I've never heard any word of his creature companion. This isn't a lot to go on, I'm afraid.
No. We know one thing. Thor was totally drunk when the valley was destroyed.
There is still much we do not know, and whether your mother was involved remains unclear.
Another crystal for the pond. You've got a few crystals. Why not pay the pool a visit?
Let's do it. Now don't go get yourself killed, hear me?
Very well.
What was that?
Tremors. From the Earth. Or something else.
I never heard of tremors in Vanaheim.
Something is causing this.
Ow.
Huntresses claim to worship Skadi, but they kill just to kill. She would have never wanted that.
No. There's purpose here, even if we do not see it.
Say there can't to worry about.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
Tremors. They come from beyond that gate.
Let's find a way around. Guess what? While Odin was giving me a tour, his ravens took us to Svartalfheim, and I saw Derlin again. He was actually trying to do his job. We pretended not to recognize each other. At least I think he was pretending. Point is, it looked like Odin didn't know anything about Derlin helping us find Tyr.
I saw Derlin again, too. After we forged the spear, Odin appeared. He had Derlin with him, threatening him, as if he knew I would know him.
But if Odin knew all along, then while we were pretending not to know each other, he was pretending not to see through us. Man, he really is a good liar.
The autumnal stag.
Hey, how about you follow me back home? Fall, get it? Yeah? No? No.
No, a different one.
Break that killer too! see me.
I'm listening.
5 hours due north. 2 hours east. I said I would find this valley. A new home. After the Æsir destroyed mine.
So, what happened?
I cannot remember. I know that I wanted a new life.
Do you remember seeing anything that could help us find the other half of your hourglass?
There were 3 waterfalls. I remember wishing I could live near them.
Another spirit displaced by the Æsir.
Odin must have been really mad when Freya left him to do all this.
Odin was never going to stop. That's why he sent Thor here.
And what of Frey? Did she challenge Thor?
Who knows? The truth is waiting for us, brother. There must be a way across. Have we looked everywhere? Watch my head on these walls, brother.
Am I not always careful with you?
Oh, yeah. Always the lightest touch.
If something destroyed this tunnel on its way through, it must be big.
No matter the size, every creature has a weakness.
Huh. Quiet all of a sudden.
It's charging! Bloody Drake! Get ready!
we should have anticipated such a beast in this valley.
Well, always expect the unexpected, right?
I just hope this means an end to all the shaking. Maybe by the time we're done in this valley, it won't be such a bad... place to settle down. Another painful growth removed from these lands, eh? We're overdue for a visit to the cleansing pool, aren't we, brother? That's some of Cavassier's poetry. Come on.
Hey, Mimir, do you ever notice Thor talk to his hammer?
Oh, still doing that, is he?
Yeah. Is he, like, charming the steel or casting a spell or something?
No, just a weird bloke.
Brother, I've been meaning to ask. Your homeland. I'd heard the gods there wielded every flavor of power you could imagine. Lightning, fire, the whole lot.
As did I, for many years.
Oh. Any chance you could recall some of that magic?
No. I have tried.
Freya said magic is bound to the earth. When your homeland died, your powers probably went with it.
Well, probably for the best. Let the past stay in the past, and all that. That crystal could use a dip in the pond, don't you think?
Another carving. The last ingredient we need.
One more ingredient around here, brother. Ah, right. So the two agree traveling together might be beneficial.
And way less lonely.
Aye. Their bond with each other grew quickly, and the meals they shared became legendary. It was said that to dine with them could sustain you for weeks.
That was the last of the ingredients.
Can we take them back to the cauldron in Midgard?
Berserker awaits. more flowers.
I had to guess. Starblush. My face is itchy. I think my beard's coming in.
Is it?
Yeah, on my jawline. See? It's growing.
Is it?
That's not just dirt.
It's not dirt. Looks like we can land over there on that beach.